Comrades, it's Chet here, and as you guys can tell by the title, I'm back with another video on my top 5 Fortnite. I'm going to be going over my top 5 favorite Fortnite dances. My last video got like 60 views or something like that. It's pretty crazy. But yeah, just, since that's doing well, I decided to make another. And yeah, I guess let's get right into it. Coming in at my number 5 is the Jubilation. The Jubilation is just a lot of fun to do, and it's a really cool dance, but, it's not really taken, I'm not sure if people would really put it in their top 5, but I like it a lot, so, yeah, that's why I did it. Coming in at number 4 and number 5 were really close, but number 4 has got to be the Floss. The Floss is just really fun to do, and, I like doing it on... And you can do it in real life too. So yeah. Coming in at the number 3 spot is Take the L. Well, I had to put Take the L on top 5 Fortnite dances. Because that is just so funny to do in front of someone who's knocked down. And yeah, if you're knocked down, someone just take the L. It's so annoying. Coming in at number 2 is Best Mates. The reason why I chose this is just because... I think most people put this on their top dance list, because this one is just really fun to do, and most people do it, whenever they win a game and stuff, so, yeah. Coming in at the number 1 spot, it's actually one of the newer dances, Hype. Hype is just, probably the coolest one, and it's probably the most popular in, real life. People do the Hype dance, a lot, and it's just really funny to do. It's really funny inside Fortnite, especially doing it as Thanos whenever there was Infinity Gauntlet. And yeah, it just looks really cool, and yeah, I really like it. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to go check out my video from yesterday of my top 5 favorite Fortnite skins, and go check out my video from 2 days ago, what I hope to see in Godzilla versus Kong. And guys, I might be streaming today, probably some Black Ops 2, so definitely look forward to that. Got on my LeBron jersey, because even though the Cavs didn't win, I still have to represent, so, yeah, this is Chetty signing off. Peace!